President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. met with a U.S. congressional delegation led by Senator Edward Markey today. In a Facebook post, the chief executive said that he is hoping for a continuation of the partnership between the Philippines and U.S. He in particular wants more collaborations with the world superpower in the fields of renewable energy, agricultural development, economic reform, and finding a solution to the perennial illegal drug problem.